Hi, my name's Liam. I'm a fourth year physical natural scientist at Queen's. For your first year studying physical natural sciences, you have many different options for all the different sciences, so physics, chemistry, biology, material science, and you have complete freedom to choose whatever you like. At Queen's, we have what's called a director of studies for each of those subjects, so one for physics, one for chemistry, and one for the biological sciences, and they will help you choose the subjects that are right for you or tell you more about the subject so that you can decide what you're interested in. In your later years, you then specialise, so you choose the subjects that you like the most out of the first year and continue them and do more detail. And finally, in your third year, you will choose one subject to study. The good thing about studying physical natural sciences at Queen's is that there is a dedicated student society that helps you out in many different ways. For example, there are social events, so you can socialise with the other students from doing a variety of modules within the subject. There are workshops, so students from the years above can help you with your weekly supervision work that you get set. There are formal dinners hosted by the society, and just all-round welfare and student support.